also our very own rock author, Miss Pamela DeBar. Yeah.
The rules may be simple, but the prizes are incredibly great. Now, what's going to happen is our guest, Pamela, is going to read an excerpt from her book describing a certain celebrity. We'll list off three choices, and as soon as our contestants think they know the answer, they'll hit their buzzers. Now, we're going to practice that buzzer-hitting bit. John, could you please give her a bunk? That's pretty good. Let's try it with a bigger bunk. A really good bunk. That's great bunk. That's great bunk. Wonderful bunk. Wonderful bunk. That's an amazing bunk. Now, Christy, let's give him a swat.
This is necessary, man.
It's totally necessary. It's a game show. Give him a swat. Oh, no, that's not good enough. Let's give him a really good swat. Over to you, Karen.
Well, there'll be three faces that will appear on the screen. Of course, only one of them is the correct answer. The first person to get 2 points wins. Okay, Miss Pamela, if you will.
Yes. He gave me a lecture on drug abuse, telling me the persona he put forward was an elaborate act, and he really wanted to be noticed as a poet.
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 Could that be, number one, Bob Dylan? Could that be, number two, Jim Morrison? Or could that be number three, one of the Beatles, Ringo Starr?
Oh, John?
Bob Dylan?
The answer is not Bob Dylan.
I'm
it isn't Bob Dylan.
Sure you're wrong.
The point goes to Christy. Christy gets the point. That's 1-0 for Christy. The second quote, please, Pamela.
I gazed out at him underneath the bright lights with his violin bow, tears filling my eyes at the thought of being able to take off his soaking wet chiffon shirt after the show.
Now, does that make you want to read the book or what? I'll tell you. Is that number one, Eric Clapton? Or could it be number two, Elton John? Or could it be number three, Jimmy Page? Oh, John? Oh,
Jimmy Page.
Yes, and you are correct. It's Jimmy Page.
Jimmy Page. Oh, it's 1-1. 1-1, which makes our little hearts go pitter-patter, because that means the next question's going to decide the winner. Pamela, the final quote.
He was really a very intelligent person, but I wanted to treat him like a stud. And maybe even get into a little dehumanizing.
Ooh, I want to meet that man. Okay, is it number one, Mick Jagger? Is it number two, Gene Simmons in makeup? Or is it number three, Jimi Hendrix?
Oh, John, you hit it first.
Mick Jagger.
Mick
yes!
Jagger it is! Woo! John is the big winner,
and
Christy, you're the big loser.
But we do have a consolation prize for you. We have a copy of Pamela DeBar's book, I'm with the Band.
Is this an autograph? No, we get the autograph if you want.
I think that part of the reason that she lost was because her buzzer was defective, but we won't get into that. John, for being a winner, you get, and can I have a drum roll, please? An autographed copy of her book, I'm with the Band, in Toronto! And also, does he get a kiss?
He can have one. Do you want some lipstick?
Go.
Oh, yes, he wants some. With Pamela Hand for Pamela DeBar. Yes. That was incredible. And from all of us here, bye from me, Jacques.
And from me, Karen.
Thank you.